love good homes. I mean, this is what I do for a living. I breathe and I live for luxury living. What else and what more? So today, I welcome you to this, this astonishing, gorgeously built home here in Lekki Phase 1. Just take a look at this beauty. Talk about location. This home right here has got it. I mean, this is literally located in Lekki Phase 1. Few minutes from the Ikoyi Link Bridge. And you know now, Lekki is where the things happen. I mean, this is where the big boys, the big girls come to chill. And for the price, this home right here is worth every penny. I mean, this is literally one of the most affordable duplexes here in Lekki Phase 1. Now, I'm sure you've been waiting for us to go inside and tour this home. So now, guys, let's go tour this home right here. Let's go. As you step into this home, you're welcomed by this large, biometric doors that you can actually use your biometrics fingers to open it. You also have the smart features here, right here. And you're welcome to this enclosed mini space where you can actually welcome your guests. So as you step out of the waiting room, okay, you are greeted by this large space, okay, into the living area where you have this beautiful TV console here. You can see how nicely finished it is. And over here, we also have a space for your dining. It's not just a vacuum space. You also have this very nice, beautiful design here where you can actually store your wines, store your beautiful things like good wines, you know, your glasses. You can actually do that here and carve out a space here for your dining. I mean, put out your nice chairs and all of that. So that's not all. You can see how wide this space is. And over here, you have this artificial green grass here, greenery beneath the stairs. Very beautiful. I just really love how it looks. It looks so natural, but obviously it's actually artificial. Now, I'm sure the next part that I'm gonna take you to, you definitely love it. And that's the what? Let's go. Now, this is the most exciting part where every woman loves. Welcome to this beautiful generic heaven here. I mean, this kitchen right here is heavenly. What more would you want? For myself, I actually love it. Now, this is a fully functional kitchen that comes with a washing machine and a dryer. It also comes with all of its kitchenette tools. You have the refrigerator here. You also have some very nice mini tray where you can actually store some of your wines if that place is not actually enough. Just something really beautiful. I just really love how simple but yet detailed and cute this kitchen looks. So you have enough cabinetries to actually store up your food items and a whole lot. And that's not all. This kitchen also comes with a store. I mean, with a private, with a store where you can actually store your food. I mean, your food stuff. This right here is the store where you can actually store your food stuff. And I also love the fact that, you know, there is a space that's been carved out for you to actually do all of the activities right here in this kitchen. And this is this lovely space you see right here. I love the beautiful lights that has been penetrated into the walls. It's absolutely gorgeous. I mean, it's really gorgeous. And looking at the door, I really literally love the door of this kitchen. Look at how beautiful the door of this kitchen is. I think it's actually unique from every other doors I've been seeing. This is actually not bad. Now, let's go to the rooms where things get down. You know, where the kids live, where the husbands, the wives, the people, they get to do a lot of stuff there. So let's go check it out. Let's go. Now, welcome to the first floor of this home. I mean, on this floor, we have two rooms right here. We have one room here. I mean, it's in suit as well, with its cabinetries and its toilet. Then you also have another one right here. Come take a look. And this room right here also has its own balcony where you can still come out and still receive like beautiful fresh air right here. You also have like a view here. So this room is quite spacious, I must say. Not so much, but it is okay. So you also have this mini walk-in closet here. Okay, and right here you also have a standing bath. On this floor you have a mini lounge here, like family lounge, where you and family can just sit down and have like a private time. You have this mini TV console here as well. Beautiful lightings, I must say. Now let's go to the last floor, where you have the master's bedroom. You have the open terrace that you definitely love. I'm telling you, the view is breathtaking. Now let's go check it out. On this floor, happens to the last floor, you have the master's bedroom. You have one room over there. You have the study, and you also have the terrace. Now this is the part that you definitely love. Now guys, let's go explore the master's bedroom. Let's go. Wow, I mean, this is absolutely beautiful. I love the walk-in closet. I love the lights. I love the shapes of the lights, the way they actually laid it. You can see how beautiful it is. It's absolutely beautiful. I could literally see myself from here. So as you step into this master's bedroom, on your right is what leads you to the closet, right? And on your left is where it takes you all the way to the space where you have to put your furniture. I mean, I really love every details about this house. You know, one of the things that actually caught me about this house is the fact that the price of this house is absolutely, I mean, it's unimaginable in Lekki Phase 1. This is the price that you sell houses around, maybe Chevron, I mean, Osaka. But this right here is Lekki Phase 1 profile. That's what really excites me about the house. The price of this house is absolutely, I mean, affordable. Now, this master's bedroom comes with its own beautiful, I mean, I love the blend of colors here. You have the brown and the gray and the cream color. I like the gold stuff that is actually here. I mean, I would say that this developer has got some taste, at least. His taste bud is really great. Now, this is the exciting part where a lot, oh my God. Oh my God. I mean, guys, just take a look at this. I love this. This is literally beautiful. I love the mirrors. I love the blends of the black, of the mirror blends over here. This is absolutely, I mean, beautiful. You have this beautiful jacuzzi bath right here. And I mean, everything about this bathroom is beautiful. I mean, beautiful. The bath, everything is literally beautiful right here. So now, there's one more part of this house we'd like to explore. And now, just stay tuned. Do not touch the dial. I mean, do not touch the dial. If you're not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do right away. Follow us on Instagram at Desire Face Realty. our YouTube channel. Please like, comment, share. You know, right here we have everything concerning real estate. Send us a DM concerning your budget, whatever, wherever you want a house, we have it for you. So now let's go to the icing of the cake right here in the house. Let's go. Right here we have the terrace, as you can see, and we also have a toilet. So now, for those that will use this place, they don't necessarily have to go into your home or anywhere or any of those rooms to use. They can just have their private toilet right here. Just take a look at the toilets for your guests that you will be hosting in the terrace. So you also have another room right opposite here, you can see, just here. It's pretty, not so much space I would say, but it's also not bad. It has its own bathroom as well. And from this room, you can also have a view of the neighborhood. Perhaps you can actually convert it to something that you would definitely need. I've actually kept this secret for long. I've actually kept the space for long, and I can't wait to show you. Now, let's take a look at this gorgeous, terrace haven. Voila! Wow, this is absolutely gorgeous. I love the blend of this interior. It's so perfect. The greenery to the brown house. Wow. To the lightnings, the beautiful wall cloudings right here. And the furniture. These are so beautiful. It's giving this artistic vibes, like it just brings back a memory, like the very popular Fela Ransom Kuti. This is absolutely beautiful. Look at the chairs, the wooden chairs. For everything that was used in this house, I feel like it was thoughtfully created. I'm sure there's an inspiration for these interior right here. This is literally beautiful. From the blend of colors of the furnitures to the walls, to the beautiful wall clouding with the lights, with the blend of brown colors with the gray, this is absolutely beautiful. From the greenery to literally everything just suits, like a perfect blend of beauty. When I say this house is really astonishing, it is. Just take a look for yourself. You have this wide terrace where you could actually host your friends. This house is in Lekki Phase 1, and you can actually check the price of houses in Lekki Phase 1. I can tell you that this is unimaginably one of the most affordable duplexes in Lekki Phase 1. This right here is a 5-bedroom duplex with a BQ and a swimming pool with an open terrace. So if you're interested in this listing and any other listing that is within your budget, please kind of give us a call, and do not hesitate to give us a call so that we can actually get you something that suits your budget. We really hope you love what you see in this channel. Please kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel, share with friends and family. We would definitely love to go through this home journey with you. Until next time, bye.